Hello to everybody, hope you are good and safe. It's Evan here with me, the Vivo X Note, the Vivo X70 Pro Plus, and the Vivo X90 Pro Plus. I didn't purchase the Vivo X80 Pro because I feel the Vivo X70 Pro Plus is better, far better than the Vivo X-T1. If we exclude the improvement did with the ISP. I guess the Vivo X70 Pro Plus is the best phone I ever made as camera phone. So, the topic of the video is the new arrived Vivo X90 Pro Plus. I am a bit late than the other one because I was a lot unlucky, but at the end is here. So, let's unbox together. This should be the red version, and it's the half terabyte edition. So let's unbox it. I didn't open it, I just pick up. We see later. This one, okay. This is the charger, flash charger. I am recording with the Xiaomi Mix 4. It's 80. He has some problem to focus on the camera, I see here. Yeah, now it's in focus. This is a manual. Okay, we don't care. This is the red cover. Okay. The cable and the plug to remove the. Oh, it seems an art. To remove the tray connector, so this we can keep here. Nothing else, very short. Okay, this we can remove. This as well. We keep only that one out for the moment. Okay, this also is almost empty. So focus again. Okay, it's in focus now. And this is the phone, very huge camera bump section. So I don't know if you like this sound. Let's test it. Okay, maybe a bit strap more. Okay, this one. I have to learn how the YouTuber do this. And this is the phone. So, seems pretty good. This is the other one. And this is the other one. Yeah, as camera bump it's a lot bigger. So let's check it. Thank you for watching and see you. Okay, let's boot up together. 3, 2, 1. It's at zero. Okay, let's put the cover and start the setup. Oh, maybe it's power. Okay, it's powered on. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.